I can't, you need to start a family.
Well, as the highest shareholder of this company, I ask that you vacate the seat within the next 48 hours.
Just like I have always told you and your brother, don't ever mix business with pleasure.
I'm pregnant.
What? Shut your trap.
I am fiercer than a lioness, deadlier than a python. You just signed your death warrant.
Our fate is to face the world as orphans, chasing through those long years of shadows of our fanned parents.
I understand that you've been messing around with my son.
How much do you want to terminate this pregnancy?
People will go to any length to make money off others. Someone with this kind of exposure you have was shown a pregnancy string. And you believe that?
I don't intend keeping this child anyway.
Perfect! We're on the same page.
I'm not here to exchange words with you. Sit and let's talk.
The next time he walks through that gate to display such beautiful drama, make sure to wear the ring he put on your finger.
If I could go back and turn back the hands of time, I would make up for all of my mistakes.
Harmony, give me harmony.